Hey, 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 it's ZRJ coming at you with another video today. All right, I'm just gonna say it. I'm gonna take a few weeks off. Couple reasons. One, I got a new laptop. The new sexy 16-inch MacBook Pro. I just got this thing today. Look, I haven't even opened it yet. You know what? You guys have the right to know how I was able to afford this. Basically through penny pinching, working out deals, and I think this is the most important part, a super generous unemployment check, I was able to afford to buy one. It is definitely quite an upgrade from my old laptop, a 2012 MacBook Pro. This is the final MacBook Pro Apple had a disk drive for before they discontinued it, by the way. So that gives you an idea of how old it is. And during the past few months, I was pushing this thing to the ragged edge. Editing together the first part of the Tokyo blog on this thing almost melted the CPU on this. But as I began color grading the second Tokyo blog, it just crashed to a halt. I make one adjustment and the fans on this thing were up. It sounded like I was next to a jet engine. And assuming everything goes swimmingly, I'll be editing the second part of the Tokyo vlog on this laptop. And that means I can use Adobe After Effects to its fullest potential. The second reason is that I need to test out new recipes. Fondue video, I learned about the dangers of not testing out recipes first. Third, I just need to relax my creativity muscle. Because I just feel like, in my opinion, I've been creatively running on fumes these past couple weeks. And it probably won't happen by the time I get back, but I really need to get my hair cut, as you can obviously see. I'm turning into Toad from Super Mario, as you can see, and no, that ain't good. Unfortunately, due to the stay-at-home orders, I couldn't actually get a real haircut. Thankfully, the government has loosened their grip and have allowed some non-essential businesses to reopen. And don't worry, my barber will practice all the social distancing protocols. So Governor Newsom, don't worry, no need to shut his place down. So don't worry, I'll be back in a few weeks.